Hello. What up, Get Nation? I am Snaggletooth. And this is New Mutants, baby. The comic book New Mutants came out like 1983, if I'm not mistaken, which I probably am. But now they have a show to go along with it. Or is it a movie? Whatever, they dropped a trailer for it. I guess it's supposed to be a horror instead of a superhero movie. Let's check it out, shall we? Let's get it, baby. Let's get it. Ooh, ominous. I'm already scared. Oh, shit. Okay. Danny? So is that weapon, weapon 23?
It's because you're a very uncommon girl.
X-23?
You're not alone. Not anymore. Do you know what mutants are?
Or is that Danny Moonstar?
Share their first time? Rain?
I can't remember her superhero name.
I thought it was a dream. I just lost control. Sam?
I started panicking. People got hurt.
Ooh.
Roberto?
My girlfriend.
Dark.
I burned her.
What the hell was that?
I killed 18 men. One.
That's a pixie. No, not pixie. Magic.
This isn't a hospital.
That's magic.
It's a cage. It's important we find out your power so we can help you get better. I saw something.
Is that Arya? That's Arya Stark. That's a. The girl from Game of Thrones. I'm always gonna call her Arya, sorry.
I don't think we're here to get better. This place takes your greatest fear and makes you live through it until it kills you. He's there. We can get out of this together.
Yeah, that's magic! Yes. Oh, it's a movie! Shut the front door. Okay. Let's Google some of these characters, because I saw magic, and I don't know if that's Moonstar? Is that Danny Moonstar, or is it another character, like X-23? Isn't X-23's name Daniel? No, X-23's name is Laura. So I'm wrong. So that's Danny Moonstar. I'm gonna see if I can bring up an image of Danny. Yeah, there's a girl. There she is. Dope, bro. And then there's Magic, which Magic is the sister of Colossus. It's Colossus' sister. Magic is fucking crazy. Like she's loose in the head a little bit. Like sometimes she's normal and other issues, she's like off her fucking rocker. Ooh, I like this character too. I really like this character. Let's see, I didn't recognize the other couple characters. Let's look it up. So Arya Stark, Maisie, that's her real name is Maisie. She plays Wolfsbane. So I don't know that character very well. I guess she's a fucking werewolf. I guess that's their superpowers, being a werewolf. That's what it looks like. Looks like she's a werewolf. Which is okay. Maisie has gone from being the daughter of the Starks, whose symbol was a wolf, and now she's a werewolf. I think she's being typecast. And Cannonball. Oh, Cannonball. That's crazy because in the comic books, Cannonball was the reason why Civil War happened. Like, but yeah, he's the starting incident that caused civil war in the comic books. Oh, this actually looked good. Fuck this. This look good, yo. Damn, this look good. I think they picked an excellent actress to play Magic. Anya Joy. She was in The Witch, and she was in another superhero movie, actually. She was in Split with Bruce Willis. And She played with James McAvoy before, so now James McAvoy is Professor X and she's Magic. Makes sense though. Makes sense. All right, you guys, that's it for today's reaction. Tell me what you think in the comment section below about the New Mutants trailer. Are you guys gonna see it? I know I am. I thought it was the show. Let me know what you think in the section below. Remember to like, remember to subscribe, and hit that bell icon in the corner there below. If you guys wanna chat with me more about comic books and stuff, you can go on my Instagram. My Instagram is get_snaggletooth, which is also in the link below. All right, that's it for today. It's your boy Snaggletooth, I'm out.